Hello, everyone. Today we have Bratislava Open Days. That's why I show you something what is here to see. Come, watch with me from now on. Today you can buy here old stuff like cream, pictures, like bijouterie, statues, all these things you can buy today on Slovakia Days now here. Jorobon, come with me, I will see now very old chonchoy. Kedy to ide?
Za nejakých
19 minút.
Oh. No a menej asi za 5 minút.
V rámci otvorení nemôže. Je to zadarmo, v rámci otvorení za 15 minút, že vraj.
Kameru, no. Wow. Elita,
Ako chcete?
Ideme sa rád teda, hneď to pozrieť, potrebujeme na
Lepičku. Áno, toto!
You can find so many Ukraine flags. Sometimes I think I am in Ukraine, not in Slovakia. But this means solidarity about the war, what's now happened in Ukraine. And you see, we just now don't have any mask everywhere, only in Pyongyang and inside social services. There we have mask, but now nothing.
Thank you.
vedením skúsených profesionálnych muzikantov aj pedagógov školy.
Here is wine museum. This is open and we can see here inside this wine museum how pretty it is. The champagne in Slovakia, Hubert. Like same was famous Hubert champagne. Better here, you can see here. This wine museum has for two floors. So many beautiful pictures from the centuries you can see here. You can see here this area. All doors. Toilet. Living space for people, routine, daily routine. Now we go to wine cellar, yeah, to watch some wines. And here is some history that we go and watch here, tiny bit around. This was on the wine castle. In German is wine castle. Thank you. 범 체코 레퍼블릭 맥주 있어요.
I will hit this one.
Well, this was all from this video, and I say 안녕히 계세요. Thank you for watching. 감사합니다. Bye.